And now Chrysler presents The Golden Ingot, starring Gene Lockhart.
Margaret, in a few moments I will take out of this oven the dream of every alchemist since the days of the great Flamel in 1382. After 15 years of failure and frustration, tonight I shall win. Tonight I make gold.
Oh, Father, you mustn't raise your hopes. You can't stand the disappointment.
No. This time I'm sure. Tonight I win success. Gold from base metal.
But if you fail...
No, I shall not fail, my dear.
Father, everything...
Oh, I know. This young doctor of yours down the hall, with whom you think you're in love. Yes, he tells you it cannot be done.
Oh, Charles has said nothing, Father, only that alchemy...
Alchemy, yes, I know what they all say. Alchemy is a science for fools and for madmen. But tonight I will show him, and tomorrow, my dear, we shall be rich. Richer than Croesus, richer than Midas. Who is it?
Mr. Hodges!
Oh, it's that tenant downstairs.
I'm busy now. I can't see you.
Open up, do you hear? I have the police here if you don't.
All right. Let him in. He's always hounding me. Just because I owe him a few thousand francs.
Miss Margaret?
Well, what do you want?
I shall be brief, Mr. Vanya. If you do not repay me the 2,000 francs you owe me by next Monday, I shall be obliged to take legal action. I have been very patient with you, Mr. Vanya.
Mr. Hodges, my father is very ill. He's not quite himself.
Your father is well enough to understand this. 2,000 francs by next Monday, or I'll have you before a court of law.
By next Monday, you'll have your 2,000 francs and 100 times that much.
Indeed. And how will you acquire all that wealth?
That is my affair.
Ah, to be sure. Oh. Your secret experiments, whatever they are, I must confess I often...
Stop, Wanda! Get away from there! You've interrupted me at a very vital moment. If you have ruined my experiment, I'll make you pay 2,000 francs.
If you don't pay me my 2,000 francs by next Monday, I'll have you before a court of law.
Remember that! I'll tell you... The temperature, I must check. Temperature. Ah, thank heaven. It's still constant. Now the carefully fused metals are ready for my secret catalyst. Yes, my dear. This will transform the basic elements into the precious metal. Now, in one moment, my dear, your eyes will feast on gold. Cooling process. There. Now. Margaret, open the door.
Father,
Open the door, my dear. Open the door. Yes.
Father, there's nothing. Nothing.
Slag. After 15 years, nothing but slag.
Oh, Father, don't. You can try again.
To what purpose? I've lost my dream. 1,000 experiments and every one, nothing but slag. Every one, death to my dream. Death.
Oh, my dear, you can try again.
Death.
I'll make you some tea.
Death.
Father! poison. Oh, Charles, come quickly.
Yes, he'll be all right. He didn't take enough poison to do himself any harm. I've given him a sedative. He'll sleep well tonight. After a few days' rest, he'll be perfectly all right.
Darling. Mark. I told you, listen. Listen to me.
Again, I know he will. He put all his strength in this last experiment. Oh, if I can only keep his hope alive, then he'll go on.
Margaret, you've got to stop torturing yourself. There's nothing you can do.
But I must. I must. He wants to die, Charles. He wants to. Unless.
What are you thinking of, Margaret?
Tell me, Charles. Would you still love me if I lived a life for the sake of my father?
Listen. There's nothing that you could do, ever, that would change things between us.
Father, you mustn't give up.
What's the use? I've lost my dream.
Well, you can try again.
After what you saw the last time.
Well, this time you'll find gold. I know you will.
Margaret, I don't understand you. You've changed. You've told me over and over again I should not raise my hopes.
Well, last night I had a dream.
You had a dream?
I saw an ingot of shining gold in the oven. It was just waiting there to be picked up. Dazzling my eyes.
You, your dream.
Oh, try it, Father, once more.
Perhaps it's an omen. Perhaps it might work. A little change in the formula, in the electrical charge.
Try it, Father, once more.
Yes. Yes, I will. Once more. Once more.
Father, when will you know?
Tomorrow morning, my dear.
First, the metals must fuse together for 12 hours over a slow electric thread. There. 12 hours, a slow courtship, and then we shall know.
Margaret, where have you been all day?
Come on, my dear. We are ready now. We are ready. Now, my dear. Begin the cooling process.
Open the oven, Father.
I can't bring myself to do it. I'm afraid of what I shall see.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Alchemists. I've made gold, and I shall make an ingot like this every day until we have enough, and then I shall retire, and we shall live and travel, and you'll have everything you want, and all our years of misery will be over, my dear.
Father, let me take care of the gold. I'll save it for both of us. Yes. I'll hide it and keep it until we have a lawyer.
Yes, my dear, you take it. I've got to be very busy now. I'll prepare the apparatus for another experiment. Another golden beauty in the morning, and then another one in the morning, and another one after that. Yes, that shall be it.
Hello, and welcome back to the world of today. You know, it can be quite a problem finding a really unusual gift for a girl. For example, if you're planning on a bride's gift, you may be 10th in line giving her a broiler. Or, if you know a girl who's graduating, you may be the umpteenth person to give her a fountain pen. Now, I have a wonderful solution. A really wonderful solution. A gift that's really unique and really stunning. It's the new bracelet watch style, the exciting fashion every girl treasures. Isn't that beautiful? And I'll bet you think it's expensive, that it costs about $50. But believe it or not, here's a way you can give it for much less. Now let me show you. Just ask your jeweler for the new Fantasy watch bracelet by Chrysler. And here it is, the new Fantasy watch bracelet by Chrysler. He can attach it to any watch, and immediately it's transformed into this beautiful, magnificent new bracelet watch. But instead of paying $50, you pay only $9.95 for Chrysler's Fantasy, and you save over $40. Now, here's a close look at it. The new Chrysler band that really becomes part of her watch and makes it high fashion. It's the new Chrysler band called Golden Fantasy. What a wonderful gift for a graduate. And notice this, these bands expand. So when she wears a Fantasy, she gets all the safety and comfort of an expansion band. And practical? Well, when she's washing her hands, that expansion feature lets her whisk it up out of the way. And Golden Fantasy costs less than many ordinary bands. Only $9.95, federal tax included. So go to your jeweler. Let him transform her watch into a new bracelet watch with Golden Fantasy by Chrysler. And now back to our story, The Golden Ingot, starring Gene Lockhart.
Now we are ready again. Tell me, Margaret, how many ingots have you put away now?
Seven.
7 days. That's good, but not good enough.
What do you mean?
I've been checking my formula, and I believe that I can increase the production.
You mean you think you can make more?
Yes, if I'm fortunate, I will double the output. I will make the experiment in a few days. But now, in the meantime, you've nothing to do until tomorrow morning, so you go visit your doctor friend who says it cannot be done. Margaret,
my dear, that Mr. Hodges,
They've been pressing me for my money. I'm afraid you'll have to take an ingot to the market and exchange it for sufficient money to satisfy his demands.
I waited up. I had to talk to you. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
Your father knows about that ingot?
No. Oh, no, Charles. But I can't deceive him any longer. I begged, borrowed, scraped the money in order to pay for it. And now he's asked me to sell it for money, to pay his debt to Hodges. He thinks it's the only ingot, Charles. He doesn't know it's the only one. He doesn't know that I've been putting it in the oven every night so that he'll find it there in the morning. Oh, Charles, what am I going to do?
Well, Margaret, you've got to tell him the truth.
Oh, I can't. The shock would kill him.
You've got to. I know he's in a pathetic situation, but you can't go on deceiving him for the rest of his life. He'll find out sooner or later.
I know, darling, I know. But every day he doesn't know is another day he stays alive. Charles, I need money. 2,000 francs to pay my father's debt to Hodges. Oh, it's the only way I can avoid selling the ingot.
This is the least I can do, I guess.
If you only knew how degraded I feel. It's just that I have nowhere else to turn.
Forget about it. Forget the money. Nothing matters. Nothing but you.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Mr. Banya.
It's you too. Where have you been all the morning?
I got up early and went to the grocery. Charles met me at the walk-in.
I see. Well, now, never mind. Never mind. I've no time for foolish chatter.
You mean you've begun your new experiment?
Yes, this morning. Margaret, you saw me make one ingot, didn't you? Huh? Well, now, you will see something much better than that. Because with this, I shall make an ingot greater than any I ever made before. The secret is in the catalyst. And tomorrow morning, when you see this and the odd furnace opens, you will see an ingot twice the size of anyone that I've ever had.
Good afternoon, Mr. Vanya.
Oh, why don't you knock before you come in?
Why, the door was wide open, and so I thought.
You thought. Are you trying to spy on me?
Oh, my dear, this Mr. Vanya, I merely came up to inquire whether you had a restful evening.
I see. Now that my daughter has paid you the money, you sing a different tune.
Paid me the money? What money?
My daughter gave you no money this morning?
Why, no, Mr. Vanya. But that is a trivial matter. I shall be delighted to wait.
Margaret, a moment. Did you take the ingot to the gold market this morning?
What ingot, Father?
The ingot you took out of the furnace, the one I made this morning.
I didn't take it.
You must have taken it, my dear. It isn't there now. Well, what's the matter? What is it?
Father, I swear I didn't take it.
What?
Somebody must have stolen it.
Stolen it? Ah, so it was you.
I don't know what you're talking about. Don't lie to me. You are accusing me of stealing Mr. Vanya.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Stop it. You have no proof.
I'll have plenty of proof. If he took one ingot, then he must have taken the others. Margaret, bring me all the gold you've stored away. Bring it all to me. I want to see it, the 8 ingots. I want to see it with my own eyes.
Oh, Father. There isn't any gold.
What are you saying? What nonsense is this?
Forgive me. Forgive me.
I want to see the gold. I want the truth.
Yes, I think it's time you learned the truth, Mr. Vanya.
What?
There is no gold.
What do you say?
Your daughter purchased one gold ingot with every cent that she could beg or borrow. She put that ingot in the oven every morning so that you could believe that you actually forged it.
There isn't any gold. I never made any.
No. She did it out of the best of motives, sir. She was afraid for your life. She was afraid you'd try suicide again.
It was a hoax. Only one ingot. Not 7. Not 8. Only one. And I never made it. I never made it. Why did you do this to me? Why?
I had to. I had to make you believe that.
You little cheat, feeding upon your father's love. William Henry. The great alchemist. Vanya, the great failure. With nothing to show for all his work but a deceitful daughter and 15 years of failure. I was going to change the formula. I was going to bring the furnace. I was going to make more gold than ever. But out! My hands!
Margaret is dead. His heart.
Father, Daddy. Oh.
Margaret, look, it's
gold. He made gold.
Here's the world's finest initialed watch band. It's Your Signet by Chrysler. The only expansion watch band that's personalized with your own initials.
Jack Chrysler.
Jack Chrysler.
On my hand.
On your hand.
Initialed just for me, and so it's my band.
It's your band. It's Chrysler.
It's Chrysler.
For me too.
For you too.
Makes your watch look better than new.
Quality, style, and value, too, for the best band in the land. It's Chrysler. Makes your watch look better than new. Makes it personal just for you. It's Chrysler.
What happens when a scientist actually locates the mysterious 10th planet? Next week, Tales of Tomorrow presents The Black Planet, starring Leslie Nielsen.
The preceding program, originally telecast by ABC in New York, has come to you by special video recording. This is ABC, the American Broadcasting Company.